Welcome to the stream. Yo, Sack, what's going on, buddy? Am I a bit too big on screen, maybe? Do you reckon? Shrink me down a bit, a tad, maybe? No, that's good. How's it going? The lockdown here is real. It's real. So, this is it. Right. They've said nothing about revealing the console at all. So this, from the description, hold on. I'll show you, actually. From the description, please join us on the June, blah, 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 to see what's in store for the next generation of games. Hide that chat. So, that very well may mean an hour's worth of trailers. Or it could mean they come out on stage, some stage sort of mocked up sort of thing. Or it could mean like a voiceover Nintendo Direct type of thing. Could mean anything. We shall see. I might watch it along with you, Mega. Oh, well, thank you, Sack. Let's see. I'm on the big screen. Look, oh, hang on, that looks bad. What does it? Is the colouring off? Or is it me, Nick Roberts? Let me just... Shaka Khan this mother. I think I was going to say that, did I? To Shaka Khan this mother. Wait a minute. Colour spell... The colouring on your telly, and I look like a mad red. Wait, hang on. Is that better or worse? Yeah, but Nick Roberts, this is the thing, this is the deal, okay? Is if you look. Please join us on June 11th to see what's in store for the next generation of games. Which doesn't necessarily mean showing the console, does it? Stay tuned, that's new. That's changed over the last half an hour. That's changed. Nah, it looks fine. Alright, no worries. So, Sack on YouTube. Nick Roberts did indeed put through the Battlefield news. I seen last week that there was leaks that there was supposed to be a Battlefield 3, like a reboot, which is modern day. So yeah, I hope it is. This could be anything, couldn't it? It could be a like a mocked up on staged thing. It could be like a Nintendo Direct with just a voiceover. It could just be a sit back and watch a string full of trailers. Could be anything. Let's go, bro. I need someone to talk with while it happens. Dude, they've said that this is going to be... There's gonna be games revealed that haven't been leaked, you haven't heard of. Apparently, a revisit to a 20-year-old franchise. Oh, I got a chat up. God damn it! Oh, that's gotta go. Wait a minute. Bang. Right, well, what's the time? Whoa, 59 minutes. Street Fighter 6. Oh, is that what the 6 was? Street Fighter 6. They released a pic. It'd probably be on. Yo, Lance, what's up on Facebook? Let me guess, you want a shout out again? Lance Vincent De La Rosa on Facebook. There, you had it. You ask every time you come in, Lance, you ask me for a shout out for some reason, and I did it. Beat you to it, brother. Oh, that's what the six was. What was Ryan on about work? He was saying, oh, it's probably might be like just a reveal of, well, not a reveal, the gameplay would be, wouldn't, you know, be anywhere near done, but just like a sort of like a nod to GTA 6. But I didn't look at the picture, right? I thought it was like something big at the top. Was it a fist, was it? Was it Ryo's glove? Let me have a look at that, actually. What? It's bang on 9. You could chat in the instead of WhatsApp, Nick, use the YouTube chat. I can see it up on the thing. Show us the console, Shane Davis. They're not going to show the console, and I shall show you why. See what's in store for the next generation of games. This is going to be an hour long trailer bang out reveals of various things. Oh yeah, if anyone's free this weekend, what, tune into Download on YouTube for the Download Festival. Should be hilarious. Oh, here we go. I don't think they will show the console. No. Uh oh, here we go. What's this? Last of Us again? No. Oh, hold on. No. I thought that was. They're gonna reveal a. No. The triangle. They might show the console, but I'm not. This might be. Who knows? It's pointless guessing. Pointless me guessing. That is indeed a circle. Circles confirmed. The next generation. The triangle of doom. This X's are going to be involved. There's going to be a square. Confirmed. You heard here first on. You heard here first. What's a cross? My apologies, Sack plays. There we go. Already messed up. 1 minute in. Well. Oh, it's a different choice. A retrospective.
How we might have ended up.
No. I like the hand we've been dealt.
The look back of the previous gen. What's, hold on, what's that audio like? Let me just check. Oh, I'm getting flagged for this song. Fair play. Let me check the audio.
Something great.
How's the audio? I want to, Shane.
Why
I want
to move here. I guess it was the weather, or the, I don't know, that thing, that magic.
Oh, we're still in the retrospective.
I thought we was trying to get out of this bullshit.
More what are they like saying here? Yeah, every day. No, this is audio's all good. Nice. There's been rumors that Sony and they've made some sort of deal, some sort of exclusive deal, exclusivity thing. What does this mean? To a 7-year-old game. Yeah, man, they're messing me up. DLC? Story DLC, finally. out of nowhere.
Give me a hand with these bodies.
I did then, Johnny. I did then. We were talking about it earlier on.
Champagne, anyone?
Yeah, or just like a nod to, or like, imagine the exclusivity deal is Sony's got GTA 6 for the first year, and then Xbox. That'd be obliteration. I would. And a little 5 watt, expanded and enhanced. Done now. Oh my god, the freaking green screen. Wait a minute. PS5 owners will get GTA Online free at launch. Starting today, PS... 1 million in cash. What the... Hold on. Green screen messed up then. That was random. That was weird. Yeah, but if you link your Twitch account, Zach, to Rockstar Games, they give you a free, they give you a free million anyway right now. So there's another million for you if you want it. Another millione.
It was great to kick today off with a look back at just some of the seminal moments.
Sure, the audio's right.
5 years. And what better way to bridge our past and our future than with a game that's graced every PlayStation console, Grand Theft Auto.
Right.
It's been a
pretty they got something to say about
Rockstar Games for many years now. And we're thrilled to open today with the news that that partnership will continue with PlayStation 5. It's now just over a year since we began sharing technical details
of PlayStation volume?
5. But today's the day that we've been looking forward to for years. When we get to show you just some of the games that demonstrate our belief that PlayStation 5 marks the biggest generational transition our industry has yet seen. The content we've curated for today's event showcases how PS5 has inspired developers to create new experiences that are transformative in how they look, sound, and feel. Enough from me. We're going to have the games do our talking.
Yeah, that's better. Yeah, but is it on par with me, or is it too loud? All game, just shh. Is that?
A hero is just someone who doesn't give up. Your dad said that. He was right.
I'm sorry. Spider-Man
now it's
2!
Your turn. Go be a hero, Miles.
Miles. No way.
Okay. Let's do this.
Come on. Snow, did you see that? I was excited about that, but I was wondering are they going to change up New York to make it look different. Oh, come on. Let's do it. Spider-Man Miles Morales. There you go. 2020! Holiday what? That's for release. Jeremy, hell.
今日は皆さんに僕らが作っている新しいグランツーリスモの情報をシェアできるということですごく興奮しています。今回のグランツーリスモはおそらくこれまでのねグランツーリスモのファンの方がプレイしたら本当に嬉しいんじゃないかなっていう、まあ、キャンペーンモードを中心にしたグランツーリスモになっていると思います。ぜひ楽しみにしていてください。
Polyphony Digital, the Gran Turismo. Spider-Man Miles Morales confirmed. never Gran Turismo Sport and never play it? That's the question. Gran Turismo 7. Uh-oh. That's Gran Turismo Sport, is it not? What are they saying? Three cars. Gran Turismo Sport. I wondered how they were going to do the second one, because they did the city the same. The city's one of the, you know, the biggest, arguably the biggest character in the game. They did it exactly the same. How loud is that? Let's go with this goal. Bonkersoid. My bad. What's this? Oh, Ratchet and Clank.
You all right back there?
Just playing that the other day.
Way.
Didn't I say so? I said on stream, didn't I? Well, why haven't they done a...
If we cannot get to...
Oh, the... Wait a minute.
Get to... Right. The ship. I mean, we can't be that far.
I sure I said on stream the other day, they have found us, Ratchet. I surprisingly haven't done a follow-up to 2015, was it?
Ask nicely. Slow down, please! That's not listening!
This is a solid game. I'm sure it was free. I don't think I bought it. I'm sure it was one of the free games at some point.
How bad is it?
Yo, this is nuts.
Well, it is certainly not.
Look at that. That's just straight up transitions to just different. That's insane. That's the SSD working there. Look at that. Particle effects aplenty. It was free, yeah. What would have been? I didn't buy it, but I played it. Nice.
Ratchet, we are too late.
What's your predictions?
Ratchet?
Sound off in the chat. What's your predictions on...
Who?
They've said that there's a rift apart. There's, a game to be revealed today, which is 20 years old.
Hi, I'm Marcus Smith, creator-director at Insomniac
Games. People
think
it was
the entire studio is so excited
be,
to be able to share with you a first-ever look at Ratchet & Clank
Legacy
Rift Apart. A brand new, full-length, interdimensional adventure built from the ground up for the PlayStation 5. We're doing things we've never been able to do before. Like, use dimensional rifts to be able to leap from planet to planet
nearly instantly.
You're thinking
it might be, yeah.
Or put ray trace reflections on Clank.
Which I never played.
All of our alien worlds are filled with density
and
life and previously unseen.
It.
Plus, Ratchet's all-new arsenal is more exciting than ever thanks to the DualSense controller's enhanced feedback.
Oh, DualSense
Ratchet
mention?
Ratchet and Clank are near and dear to our hearts at Insomniac, and we can't wait to share more with you in the future. But for now, here's another look.
Are we on time? 15 minutes. We've had Spider-Man Miles Morales. Gran Turismo 7. Yeah, this is, it was a good game. This. Yo, that was nuts.
Oh,
How's the audio, Sack? Be my, be the gaffer. Be my, my best boy. Nothing worse than streaming this for an hour and then realizing the gameplay is way louder than my voice. I just want to delete the whole thing. Yeah, that's cool.
I will never get used to that. Hey, to break reality.
Really resurface after all these years. Yeah, VR, yeah. Oh, they might, yeah, they mentioned VR, aren't they? Clay is a bit louder than me, yeah. See, everyone's going to put the gameplay up, but now I'm trying to have it, now tell me to turn it down. Wait a minute, there we go. Should be alright. It won't load up, so I can actually just go. Facebook. Now I know. Hold on. That should be perfect. Square Enix, what's this? Luminous Productions. What is this? What is this? What the hell is this? Has this been shown before, Sack? No, not that I'm not aware of. New IP, yeah. No one said anything about Elden Ring for ages. From creators of Dark Souls. That's what I thought it was at the beginning. Then PS5 exclusive. Cool. What on earth is this? I don't think they're going to show the console. Yeah, it looked good. Just the speed, like things were coming in. They're showing you particular parts of particular games to show you the SSD working, bringing in more data, you know, per second with the speed she was moving, and the transitions between different places on that Ratchet and Clank. Yeah, what's this? Is this new IP? Any ideas? What does that mean? 2021. Yeah, man. Spider-Man's gonna sell the console, and they've because of the turnaround. R1, they're gonna show R1. R1 confirmed. Oh, here we go. Oh, this might be the reveal of the console. They might not show it. Don't get your hopes up. Ultra high speed SSD. Of course. Ray tracing, of course. R1 confirmed. Oh, they might show it where. Might be a tower or something. I don't know. Don't know. I don't rightly know. I don't rightly know. USB-C, fast charging. Headset jack. Oh, I'm reading out 3D audio that's behind me. Are you going to show the console?
Making games used to be about these constant trade-offs between the artistic vision
and technical limitations. Herman Hulst is going to show you, PS5 is going to be the man to show you Horizon Zero Dawn 2 now you watch. Vision
a lot better. It's got a ton of horsepower, which is very easy to unlock, and it's a machine that's really easy to develop on. The PS5 will present a paradigm shift as to what players will come to expect from gaming.
Games.
Will let us tell stories, make worlds, create gameplay that I think will truly captivate the player and really surprise quite a few people. Please take a look at this new franchise for Worldwide Studios, coming exclusively
New franchise 5. From Worldwide Studios. Whatever this is. House Mark! No way! Twin stick shooter.
Over and over, I relive my first moments.
If you reveal it, it'll be at the end. House Mark make twin stick shooters.
A crash.
Leo doesn't believe this is me. Leo.
My death.
Me. Who would it be?
The attack.
Someone behind me, is there?
Trapped in this endless cycle.
That's just me.
Even death is no escape.
Well, if it ain't me, who is it?
Each time I awake, this planet seems somehow different. Of changing. This world is becoming part of me, infecting my mind, my memories.
How come Leo's typing on Leo's? It is a twin stick shooter. Look.
The more I can feel my sanity
slip away.
Is it?
That was top down.
But I cannot lose hope.
Oh, it's not. Wow. Fair play.
My only choice is to keep fighting. To keep looking for answers.
Oh, you're on his account. Housemark made, like, cycle. Remember, like, Rezogun and, what was that? Dead Nation. Returnal. That's a bad word. That's a rubbish word. Not a fan. Hang about. This green screen is driving me nuts. It's because the light keeps changing. Sumo Digital. Famous. Have a look at the subscribers. I should answer your question. Oh god damn. Sackboy, A Big Adventure. Oh, is it going to be a 3D platformer, is it? Or is it going to have elements of Little Big Planet where you can build? Oh, yeah. That's probably touchpad. If it's, they haven't said exactly the DualSense, maybe it's got... No, I don't. Maybe it's got... No, I wouldn't have. I was going to say, like, sort of touch things, like a haptic feedback button on the back or something. Don't know. So, yeah, but this is made by Sumo Digital, not, this is, they've handed the franchise off to somebody else for this, because they're making Dreams, obviously, aren't they? If this was in VR, like, what was it called, the robot. That looked similar. You could be just looking around there in VR. You know, easily. Oh, the green screen's just done. Forget it. What could this be? They're gonna have a banger at the end, you know they are. Oh, is this that rollerblade thing? I downloaded the beta to this. Or beta, I should say. What was it called again? Roller netballs. What's it? No, it's not. Oh, it's Rocket League. They all fuck. Green screen. Oh, they're going Fortnite Rocket League. Yeah, man. Looks, yeah, it's just it was your bog standard. Not this. The Sackboy thing. Just your bog standard 3D platformer. How does this work? So it's Rocket League. Destruction All-Stars. Was that not Rocket League? I thought that was Destruction Derby 2090. Yeah. I thought that was like a new Rocket League. Did you catch the developers? Was that actually from the people who made Rocket League?
Hello, everyone. My name is Josh Greer, and this is my brother, Mike. We're from Ember Lab, a small
brothers
team with a background in film and animation.
And we're very excited today to
you're
share
gonna
with
assume
you the
small
first look
team?
At our new game. It's a story full of adventure and charm.
Maybe not.
That has themes in personal growth and redemption. So please enjoy.
But I've never seen them before. What the heck is this? Oh no, Pogs. New IP.
I know you are kind. You sense the power that... You have no power here.
Yes, let's... Did that lose connection? It said it lost connection on thingy, but it doesn't seem to have. No, that's weird. sack. What happened then in the stream? Did it come back? Yeah, man. That was weird. Did I split that? I didn't split that into two videos on YouTube, did I? Was that like a third? Oh, that's good. Cool. It very well may have. My phone's on like 17% battery and just will not play ball. Do you know what I mean? Doesn't matter.
Did that lose connect?
Yep. You ever feel like you're just waiting for a sign?
Yeah, Leo. Anyone professional wouldn't be having these problems. So there's your question answered.
Sometimes I feel like I'm just standing on the edge of doing great things.
What is this?
But something's holding me.
This is
back.
One for Shane Davis. All over this.
Maybe it's just
R2.
Maybe it's the fear
galore.
I'll never be as good as what I imagine. When I'm still just standing on the edge. But if we've got nothing else to lose, might as well jump.
Denver, the last dinosaur. The colder. There it is. Denver, the last dinosaur. Yeah, was that? I don't know. Or maybe like, what you'd say, huh? Maybe it was like, you know, like the walking telltale type of thing. Like a walking, you know, not a walking dead, you know what I'm saying?
Hi, I'm Lorne Lanning, and I'm here to share with you
Abe's Odyssey.
That I've been dying to make. It's an emotionally engaging story where rescuing is rewarding, failure is devastatingly hilarious.
This is the guy that created Abe's Odyssey.
Take a look.
Odd world, there.
You are no longer a slave, Abe.
Yep. Dude, he's been hanging on to this franchise. I don't know why. I don't know his biography, but I don't know what else he's made. But
you may have escaped.
Every like 10 years, he'll come out with another Abe.
For the fate
yeah.
of your entire people.
I watched an interview with him, Lorne Lanning.
He's up.
And he's nuts,
you?
Man. He goes to like, what's that festival they have in like the desert? Burning Man. Takes acid. I don't know, that's libelous. I don't think he does, but. Yeah, they're making dreams, man. They're about Little Big Planet. It focuses dreams. Looks like why they've handed off Sackboy to that other developer to make a bog standard. Yo, look at this. Maybe this was the 20-year-old game they were on about. Oddworld Soulstorm. What did you tell me the other day? I don't know.
PlayStation 5
によって What did you tell me the other day?
我々の考える東京のビジュアルを実現できました。今までに見たことのない東京の魅力を見て、聞いて、
I didn't catch a developer then. What was that?
これからお見せするのは Ghost of Wire.
I know that was a sequel.
世界
It's just they've said a game. No, they redid Oddworld a couple of years ago, didn't they? No, Sony have said there's going to be a reveal in this event. From a, oh, is it that Ghostwire Tokyo? Is it really? With the white and the woman. I don't know what you can make from that, but. I remember from a couple of was it two E3s ago? I remember the...
You see things others can't. Hear threats others don't.
What was it? Was it this? Well, yo, Packer Bay, what's up?
When others won't.
Yeah, this was the game I'm on about.
It's up to you to save Tokyo.
What was it? No, well, no, it wasn't this. What's it? Yeah, this looks pretty cool, doesn't it? Some sort of, like, Dishonored type of thing. Ish. That was the raincoat killer from friggin' Deadly Premonition. No, this is the reveal for the PS5. A bit like Mirror's Edge, yeah. I was thinking that as well, yeah. Ghostwire Tokyo, yeah. 2021. No less. Yeah. There's 20 minutes left. That sounded like the music from... No, they wouldn't show it again, would they? What the hell is this? Super Brothers, that's an awesome name for a development team. It's just like a Kerbal Space Program. Come on. Propelled by... No, that was, they were just saying that. Yeah. Is this like a space sim? Or am I just... What the heck is this? Procedurally generated worlds, you might guess. Well, yeah, it looks like they wouldn't handcraft all that, would they? The Far Shore. Jet, the Far Shore. Got nothing from that. I don't know. I don't know what it is. Holiday 2020. Little indie title. Like No Man's Sky, yeah. Star Citizen is what you need, like an insane PC to run it, but that is looks real. Gearbox. What's this? Getting flagged for this. Yeah, Gearbox game. I thought it was gonna be they wouldn't do more DLC for Borderlands, would they? But obviously not. Have we seen this before? I'm sure we've seen this. So we saw a bit of this last year, didn't we? Can't tell what it is, if it's just the, like, it just looks like corridors. Godfall, it is Godfall. Yeah, we've seen this. Yeah, we saw this last year, didn't we? I knew it looked familiar. They downgraded the graphics of that. Go have a look at Godfall from the, from, I think it was last E3s. That looked well downed. Oh. Yeah, they've gone into the indie territory now, haven't they? And they're going to go indies, and then right at the end, they're going to have a banger. If not, show the console. Load of games at once. Yeah, oh, be, it looks like they'd be... You've got, well... Spider-Man's going to keep you busy, and it said Holiday 2020, so if that's a launch game... That's all you're going to need. I don't think that Abe, that Odd World, was the 20-year-old game they were talking about. Because they redid Abe's Odyssey a couple of years ago, didn't they? For PS4. So I don't think that's what they were talking about. I think it's going to be a big reveal at the end. But what could it be? This looks like something that was built in Dreams, doesn't it? Solar. I'm sure I've seen something on that. Yeah, at least from the end of this, you're going to be able to have a rough idea of what's going to be a released, a launch. You know, a pack of launch titles. Hitman. If Spider-Man is launched, then that's going to sell the PS4s. Fives.
It was always going to end like this.
Fives, sorry.
All your hard work.
I had to correct myself so fast then. I couldn't drink my thing. All your
sacrifice only sped up the process.
Hitman 3.
And now,
you know what they might show? I just it's just alone. Hit me. Resident Evil 8. Which is rumored to be called Village. With a V, awaits. I, and the first L as the and the next and the other L is the Roman numerals for 8. Hitman 3, January. Confirmed.
Hakan Abrak here from IO Interactive. In Hitman 3, Agent 47 is back for his most intimate and professional contract in his entire career. This is also the dramatic conclusion for the World of Assassination trilogy.
So it's the final
I'm
in
so
the trilogy.
Proud to be here to present a little glimpse of the
Hitman.
Gameplay where
Yo, what's
Agent
up, Freddy?
47 is on top of the world in Dubai. Enjoy.
Oh, they're showing a game. Well, I doubt it would be a run through. There's only 15 minutes left. Horizon Zero Dawn 2, yeah. Yusuf, they've got to end with that, haven't they? Come on. They've got to end with that, or at least show it and say 2021. I doubt it'll be a launch game. If it is, you've got to think like in the business sense, because if Spider-Man Miles Morales is a launch game, in the current climate, with people not having enough money or much money, they're going to be like, well, people aren't going to be able to, you know, afford too many games at launch. So hey, everyone gets Spider-Man. If they release Horizon Zero Dawn at the same time, hang on. Maybe they'd be putting it out to die, do you know what I mean? Well, it's not, then it's Horizon Zero Dawn 2, and it's not going to die, is it? But, you know what I'm saying? Oh, you, this is what I was talking about. New VR. This is what I was talking about. With, the Sackboy game, it looked like you could play it in VR like this. This will be a VR game. Or will it? What's it called? I've got it. I keep forgetting what it's called. Astrobot. Astro's Playroom. Astrobot, that's what I was trying to get out. Will they show the console? If they don't, it's gonna be seen as a loss, because people have been waiting for so long, and this has been delayed so many times. Not this event. This has been delayed once, but the reveal of the console, Astrobot. Yeah, cheers, Yusuf. I know. What's this? Stylized Dark Souls. Well, this looks pretty good, actually. Looked like he was healing himself. Oh, that reminded me of Wind Waker, didn't it? Look at that. You think they'll reveal a console? I don't know, man. I don't know. I don't know. Because they've said this is just about games. It would be seen as a loss though, wouldn't it? Bang. Oh, do you know what? This looks pretty good. I gotta get a Wind Waker. That's Wind Waker all over, that was. Yeah, man, this has been inspired by Wind Waker. This looks good. I'm in for this. Little Devil Inside. That looked like an open world, cartoony, stylized. It looked like he was healing himself. Crafting, maybe.
What's up, everyone? I'm good, Zion like, Williamson of the New Orleans Pelicans. Here we go.
Battle system.
First ever teaser for NBA 2K21.
NBA 2K21. Let me guess. Was it like the last one? Is everything like the last one? Or is it a first-person shooter now? You know what? Let's hold back some development. Yo, you might be pumped for this, Sack, please. I ain't trying to bring you down, but for real, you might let's hold back now. Some technology from the last one, so we've got something to release next year. Yeah, I don't play him. Sweat confirmed. Yeah, if you're into sports games, you know. Run for your life. That showed nothing. Run for your life. You could put your, you know, you can. There are a few, you know, guarantees in life. You're gonna die, and they're gonna release a FIFA, a friggin' an NBA game. Knockout Kings we need. What was that? What's this? Strawberries confirmed. The next gen. What? Another one for Shane Davis.
Amazing, aren't they? Half bug, half snack. A very recently
Shane Davis all over this one.
Entirely unique to this island. Oh, this one's lively. Beautiful seed patterns.
All over this one.
Mm. Oh, and it's tasty.
Like a rat up a drain pipe.
Welcome to the island of bug snacks.
From the creators of Octodad. Rated M, rated M for mature. Yeah, no, give us a miss. I didn't play a farming game. Played for 10 minutes. And the crops are, the least said about the crops, the better. But, let's just say it all went to hell.
My invitation is open. Come join me on the island of Bugs.
Liz! I was trying to carry a lamp with my weenie hands, but I dropped it, and now the town's on fire.
Oh,
freaking green screen. Bug snacks. That's gonna be dark and sinister, I got a feeling. My green screen keeps mucking up with the freaking stream. Strange, as I, maybe because I haven't used the green screen in a while, maybe it's bugging out. Yeah, I'm see-through. That's not good. That's not good.
Hi everyone, thank you for being
Shuhei Yoshida
for this very special event. But before we get to the end of the show, I have something very near and dear to me.
Vita. No. Very near and dear to Shuhei Yoshida, what's this gonna mean? He's been put onto indie titles. Oh, what the hell? He was obviously former president. Vita 2. Is this a Colossus? No. No. Forget what I said. Is this Elden Ring? Why would Shuhei Yoshida be pumped for Elden Ring? Yo. Demon Souls. Oh, it's a Demon Souls remake. Which has been leaked. Ported by Bluepoint. Was that a sequel? No, it was a remake. I think it's a remake.
Deathloop is a next-gen first-person shooter about rival assassins locked in a time loop.
Yeah, it's a remake. That was leaked. The remake of Demon Souls was leaked.
Freeform immersive gameplay.
I thought it was Elden Ring.
A surreal player-driven story smashed together.
Want to see some
stylish action?
Maybe that's
the...
Check this out.
When did that come out? That was PS... 2, is it? There's 5 minutes left, so...
Hello, Black.
If they don't show the console...
My predecessor has been pronounced guilty of treason. He is to be shot on site henceforth in perpetuity. Your assistance is appreciated and mandatory.
I don't think they're going to show it. I might even say something like,
"None making this easy.
Join us on the July the whatever for the reveal." Irish one or something. I saw some of your yeah man. I saw some of your pictures on Instagram with the snow runner. Looked insane. I thought I got into some scrapes. Yeah, it's just games.
Damn.
This is
Good morning, Black
Dishonored, is it?
Another day, another
A new
death.
One?
Our time loops fun.
New PC on the way, nice.
For everyone else on this island, this place
yeah, that
is
looked Dishonored-esque.
A never-ending party.
And it is Bethesda, so.
Where hunting me is the main attraction.
Or maybe it's a new IP from them.
I try to escape.
From did Arkane make
But I'm one stubborn motherfucker.
Yeah, that looks Dishonored. Dishonored. Is it Arkane that made Dishonored? I'm unfamiliar.
Every loop I'm learning a little more, piecing together the puzzle.
Yeah.
There's 8 targets, and they all yep. gotta die.
I think it's either a new Dishonored or a new IP from the makers of Dishonored, because I left Dishonored.
You thought it was going to be easy?
Juliana Blake. Black Reef's protector and a real pain in my ass. She may kill me a million times, but eventually,
Ryzen 7 3700X.
I will break this
2070 super liquid cooled. Come on, nah. Yeah, it looks like a new IP from makers of Dishonored. Irish one, that's going to be the mud is going to look particularly on point. Cyberpunk, oh, I will, man. That's good. I need a new graphics card. Deathloop.
I don't like watching you die. I like killing you. There's a difference.
Hmm. That look cool. We're at 10 o'clock, so that very well may have been it. His history comes to a close.
Long ago, a young girl went with her mother to pick berries for her father. Greeted them with a dark, cold silence. The bush is empty.
If you're Best Buy over there,
yet determined to
everything's on sale, is it? No, we don't.
Free of mother's grasp and vanished into the trees. Mother's worried cries faded fast as the girl ran off.
We've got a it's called branch. Game. But what's this?
What is it with that creepy story?
It's just a local tale.
Resi 8. Oh no.
No.
Or not.
Friendly. Who are you?
No, it's not Resi 8. That model looks. Oh, maybe it is.
They're coming. Who is?
Who is it? No. No, that guy looked odd. Is it? It might be. It might be Resident Evil 8. No. 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 The interiors of those houses, there's too much story going on. This can't be Resident Evil 8. It can't be, man. Or maybe it is. If it is, I ain't playing this in VR, no way. Oh, this looks nuts if it's Resi 8. They said werewolves. It is. Resident Evil 8. Jeremy Hell. I'm not playing on VR.
Chris?
Chris Redfield.
Sorry, Ethan.
Ethan!
Why?
It's Ethan. I told you it was Village, didn't I? I told you it was Village. The interiors look like Resi 7. But the character models looked off to me. They looked... I don't know. It didn't look like Jack. If you imagine what Jack or Marguerite looked like in 7, that didn't look right. It's not Kojima. Is this the... No. No, it's not. I thought that was... No, Final Cut Pro, what's up? Just saying hello. What's been your favourite announcement so far? Resident Evil 8, probably. I'm too scared to play it. I'll be too scared to play it in VR anyway. VR's too much. We're at the 5 past 10 minute mark. This has to be the last thing. Oh, there's been a couple of good ones. Oh, my green screen is... God heck. Goddington heck. My green screen's just been bouncing back and forth the entire stream. There we go. I'll change that and then it'll change again. No, it won't be 2 hours. It took 10 minutes to start up, so I'm going to guess it's another 10 minutes. Resident Evil 8, man, that looked insane, didn't it? It looked over the top, is what it looked like. I was getting vibes of 5 from that. Just saying, oh,
freedom.
Resident Evil 8, probably. Did it? Oh, I didn't catch. Did it say a release date on Resident Evil 8? 2022. I can't think that far ahead. But 2021 was it? That's fair enough. You're gonna have to assume lockdown here is real. You're gonna assume they'll do the same thing with 7, and it'll come out sort of February, probably January, February. I'm gonna guess.
The old ones perished 1,000 years ago. Their great cities turned to graves.
Horizon Zero Dawn 2. I'm calling it now. Is that Aloy's voice? That she's talking about? It is. I think this is Horizon Zero Dawn 2. Tropical Edition. Come on, you're in the right place.
I must.
Come on, it's all there. I was listening to what she was saying, and that sounded like Aloy.
Or it will get worse and worse.
Horizon Zero Dawn 2. What's it called?
Until it destroys us all.
Oh, this case all gone to hell.
There's
our luck.
Nothing I wouldn't do to save this world. No.
Underwater
depth,
swimming confirmed.
No secret I won't unlock.
I'm glad they've got like a different aesthetic.
No barrier, I won't cross.
Colour, but loads of colour in. Deserts. Well, they had deserts somewhat, didn't they?
If I falter, if I fail, there won't be anyone left to stop.
So far, the stream has been 2 hours. Yeah, the official PlayStation stream has been 2 hours. They started it way early. What's that guy again? Call it Horizon Zero Dawn 2, will it be Horizon colon 1.9 million people watching it, is it Horizon Forbidden West? Intriguing.
But whatever comes,
there it is. That's the gotta be the end. That's the big hitter at the end, surely.
On behalf of the entire team at Guerrilla, we're happy to share the first look at Horizon Forbidden West.
We're continuing Elga's story as she moves west to her far future America.
To brave a beautiful but dangerous frontier.
The green screen again.
New threats.
Oh,
get
you know
ready
what?
To explore distant lands.
Screw it.
Ravaged by massive storms.
And take on new.
You know what I think it is?
As you return
to the majestic world of Horizon.
Stay tuned
light.
For much more.
Like turn that
we
red.
Can't wait for you to get your hands on good. It.
If I dim the, here we go.
I think there's a lot to look forward to for the community.
Maybe it's lighting.
As a game designer and storyteller,
lighting
is
issues.
Exciting.
Oh, dude, man. When these hairdressers open up.
Experiences that we can create.
Do I cap?
No
here's, here we go.
Are,
here's one for
no
the chat.
Who they are.
The green screen is fine. Don't you see it? I see like
more iconic,
white dots all over my
more
t-shirt.
Immersive worlds for players to explore.
Do I grow my hair or cut it? That's the question.
And I for one can't wait.
Can't wait.
It's the biggest question posed here tonight.
It's so exciting.
Incredibly exciting.
It's really about
it's me. Frida, it's me. I'm crazy about how things look, the sound. I'll play this back and the gameplay will be twice as loud as my voice. And then it'll have to be deleted. Do I cut my hair? Look at this. Right, ready? Look at this. Looks like Derek. Grow a beard. I'm not growing a beard, man. No way. I can't grow a beard. It comes out like this. Like D'Artagnan or something. Like it doesn't fill out. I don't think we... Oh, hold on. Wait a minute. Are they going to show the console, or are they screwing with us? This might be... No, they're screwing with us. Hold on. What the hell is... Look at that! Look at that! Yo, I don't know if that's gonna pee a lot of people off or what. What is that? On his side, it wouldn't be as... That's insane. That's like one of the towers in friggin'... It looks like it should have the Eye of Sauron at the top. That's crazy looking. How's that gonna lie down flat? Is that backside curved? That's bold. I'll give him that. That is bold. Yeah, I don't like that. Short A doesn't suit me. I used to have A down to my waist. Oh, there's two versions. Oh no, a digital edition. That'd be cheaper. Oh wow. Well, yeah, obviously. Price. Yeah. A new camera. Pulse 3D wireless. What? Oh. I have flashbacks of... Yeah, with it all being in white, that's just a, you know, like a...
We hope you've enjoyed the first glimpse of our...
It should come
today.
In different colours, shouldn't it? You've seen options, because that's... What's that going to look like in your living room?
And you've seen games that can only be enjoyed with the full range of PlayStation 5's features and power. At PlayStation, we believe in generational transitions, and we put years of work into making them happen. We want you to enjoy the
benefits of
moving from one generation to the next. Thank you for joining us.
I couldn't tell if the one side was flat or not. Could it be laid down on its side, or is it...
Welcome to PlayStation 5.
Is it? No, it's curved. That can't be laid down flat. I said today, didn't I? Nick Roberts, if you're still here, I said it'd be a tower, didn't I? For cooling issues. Did it? Look flat. How much is it? Are they not going to mention the price?
But whatever comes.
Looks like a couple of... couple of Pringles. That looks nuts. I don't think it is flat. Look, it's curved on the back side. Yeah, it does look curved. That can't be like... That's weird. They've got... I don't know. Do you ever in these moments think... a couple of Pringles. You ever think in these moments that you're just sort of... I will buy that day one, whether I want them or not. Do you know what I mean? Something's going to be happening. Money's going to be parted from me, whether I like it or not. It's a bit crazy. That's insane. That's insane. I might put a lot of people off. You'd think they would stick to like just a normal box. Did the show we laid down flat? That's... Looks like an art piece. Did they? Oh, I didn't see. I didn't see it laid down flat. Did they? How much? Digital version's gonna be less, obviously. They showed Elaine down flat. Iris is saying stand up only. Can't be stand up only, bro. People would need options. Does look like an art piece, does. Looks like the eye, it should be in the middle of Mordor with the Eye of Sauron on the top. They didn't say price, did they? They didn't mention anything about price. Let's see what the chat is doing. Wait a minute. RIP Xbox, Demon Souls. Price! Exclamation mark, exclamation mark, exclamation mark. I don't know, man. From Bloomberg, industry analysts or whatever from Bloomberg predicted four something dollars, meaning they said £379 minimum.
Let's hear it for the quitters. Every day in the UK more.
Well, I don't know what that is. Let's put that down anyway. It's messing with my green screen. Yes, the Wand of Gamelon. Anyway, that was insane. I'm going to look into this deeper. They would have shown a price, wouldn't they? I can't believe they haven't shown a price. They must be waiting for Xbox to show their hand before... I can't see that in people's living rooms, can you? I can't see that. It looks cool. But, you know, to the majority of people who want to hide it in their entertainment centres... They're not going to be able to, are they? It's going to be stood next to the telly like the Eye of Sauron. Well, there it is. Well, if you haven't subscribed, subscribe if you can. I'm on Facebook, Twitch, Mixer, and YouTube simultaneously. All my systems are white, PS4, Xbox, PC, are they? Well, I get them on release, and they're usually black on release, so that's why mine are black. How old am I? 36. Cheers for bringing that up, Lance. Are we playing that? Oh, I'm joking. 36. Well, hang on. We'll wait for a compliment a minute. Hang on. Wait a minute. It's coming through. It's coming down the pipeline. Hang on a minute. You don't look that old is what's going to come through. Hold on. Wait a minute. As long as I got... Oh, you'll have R1. You look like 20 or something. There it is. Nah, man. 20? I was born in 1984. Beware the savage law of 1984. No, unfortunately, I'm not in my 20s. Cheers, Lance. Ending on a bum note. Nice one. Anyway, that was the PS5 reveal. It looks insane. Twenty years older than 36, he means. Yeah. Oh, cheers. From the Philippines, nice. We'll stay safe out there. I don't know what's going on with this coronavirus. It seems to have disappeared, but I think it's popping up. Other people are getting waves of it. I don't know. But stay indoors, stay safe, and all that jazz. Well, anyway, thanks for watching. Subscribe if you can and all that. And I will see you in the next video.